Do you see that?
Get ready!
Oh, this looks like an epic battle.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! This is some serious trouble!
Yeah, I remember it. This was awesome.
Thanks, Noxus.
Just knowing they're all fighting as a team, that's awesome.
Come on. We all have to work together.
Trust our bond.
Riku, are you ready?
Yeah. We can do this. Let's go.
So, you've gained the power to protect what you hold dear.
Yeah, thanks to you. Let's go!
Guys, it's up to us. We gotta protect everybody.
Yes, let's work together.
Be careful!
Nice, dude. This is awesome. not. Nice! The favorite part of the DLC now. Almost done. Come on. Oh, what he done? It's all finished just to get
that makes six.
Don't give him the key. I forgive you. You can do this, Mickey. You can do this. Stand up, Mickey. Let's go. I can't give up.
Give up. I have to protect the light.
mama. Let's go. No, no, no. We can do this. We have faith.
Trace the connection from me to Riku, then Riku to you. That's seven. All the lights I needed, including yours. I'll handle the rest. Where am I? That light. It's the King's light! Whoa! Oh! That's it! I'll just connect this light. Gotta aim it just right. It worked!
Sora.
Guys! Kairi?
Kairi.
Kairi.
Basically, if you don't understand, like in Kingdom Hearts 3, when Xehanort like destroyed like Kairi, you saw like her heart like break into pieces. Basically, it went to like think different places. You see, and then like he went, like in order to like trace, I think in order to trace like, the hearts, the fragments,
are you ready for this?
It was just a like to trace, like he had to dive into the hearts of like the others. You choose between Kairi and Sora, but I don't recommend using Kairi. I mean, I'm not saying because like, she's weak.
I can do this.
Like, okay, yeah, like, she's weaker, but like, I'm saying not to use her because I know I'm like really like I'm only level like 39, so like using Kairi will like be like even like more strong.
Yeah.
Riku. The power of love. Probably they don't call it that, but whatever, it's the power of love. You're almost great, huh? Fudge! Like, how are you even supposed to? His life is okay, that's nice. Thank you. didn't. And it shows like if you do say annoying in the past time.
But as long as they're together, they'll be all right.
Kairi, come on. Everyone's waiting.
What's wrong?
Well, my friend should be here. But
hey! Jeremy!
Whoa! Hey, why didn't you say something?
I was just trying to give you some privacy.
Oh, I can't.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, likewise. I'm glad you're okay.
Chirithu? We're heading home. You should come with us.
What?
Take it from me. It's not enough to wait for someone you care about. It's true that hearts are connected wherever you are. If it's impossible to be together, then all you can do is wait. But if it is possible to be together, then that's how it should be.
Sora.
You know, this really is a beautiful place. but you'd enjoy it so much more with someone you care about. Before, when I was looking around with Kairi, I remembered how important it is to share moments with friends. That's why you're coming with us. I'm taking you to see your friend, Chirithi. Okay, let's go.